right. This is the load. Turnkey house construction. What is it? Little house? Construction trailer? Something like that. It's not super long. So that's what I want. Let's get it. I didn't really want a big-ass load, but, you know, it doesn't seem too bad. But I've got to get fuel still. I do need to. Whoa, what the hell? What hath I done? I don't want that. See, Willikers. And get it front ways again. No, stooge. Don't hit it. Why, it looks like I'm gonna. I hate the beep, I hate the beep. It's a nasty thing. What is it? He's explaining all about something there. All right. Is there anything? Nah, it's good enough. I'm going out. Now, how far to get? These are still far, man. Every load. Not every load. Just the last couple. Seems like I had to drive kind of far. I don't like that. I want it to be right where I am. I'm still trying to get enough money to upgrade the garage, get two new trucks, two new drivers. That'll give me another 5-truck garage. That'll be my 3rd garage. Soon I will be a trucking tycoon. Or a trucking buffoon. Come on. There you go. Well, this looks nice. It looks nice. It's a nice. Oh, stop. I'm going to run into things. They don't want to. Well, I've got to downshift a little bit, probably. Oh, did I missed it. I'm being a dummy. Not paying attention. Then you get there too late. You can't get the job. Well, somebody just took it. You know, somebody who paid attention to the roads. Didn't have to do a bunch of detours. They cost them all kinds of fuel and time. Should try that. I should. An over under bridge. Yeah, that's cool. I like that. There's one in Philly, right by the Naval Shipyard. that's a kind of cool dipping around bridge. I can't look around much. Oh, shit. Sorry, guys. That are behind me. Sorry. I know. Is there just some sort of... It's San Francisco. Are you not allowed to buy fuel, but only every, you know... They're spaced out real sparsely. I see fuel, but it's on the other side of the road. I'm still all right, though. I won't run out right yet. But the first chance I... Well, I'm almost there with the load. Then I can just hunt down fuel. And it looks like there's going to be some right there. Oh! I didn't even look. I don't know. There's going to be fuel right near... Yeah, I see it. But I'm going to get the load first. And then get the fuel. Let's go. I know. It's green, fortunately. Oh, that was fast. I drive too fast sometimes. And it does cause issues sometimes, but usually due to my skillful driving, it's really okay. But sometimes... Oh, there's the fuel. Oh, I'm gonna go get the load first. I'll get the fuel on the way out. Don't pull out. I'm not in the mood. Don't do it. There's another twisted tank thing there. All right, let's take it. There she blows, the turnkey house. Oh, it's really wide. Oh, sheep. I just thought it was, I don't want to do this. Oh my god, there's a news crew watching me and everything. Oh boy, they've built bleachers. People can just sit on the whole route and watch. I'm gonna try. Let's get it rolling, man. I didn't realize it was this. All right, let's do this thing. Fellows. Oh, wait. Oh, I need fuel. Oh, it's full. Huh. Filled me up. That's fine. Gotta remember, I can't be too close over there. I gotta stay sort of in the middle. I probably got lucky back there with those poles. I kinda have to stay on the line. Everybody, stay back. Thank you for that. Ooh, you're swell. That's a big-ass thing, man. I didn't know I was going to be driving a big, wide-ass thing. I should have known. It said it. Oh, well. It's only 3 hours and 14 minutes. I'll be fine. And I got a free bonus tank of gas. Tank of fuel. All right, let's hit it there, guy. Come on. I'm gonna hang out here just a tad. Sort of put my steering wheel on the line. I think that'll be, yeah, that seems to be about right. I think, yeah, that seems about right. I'm doing it. Well, I'm not going to go over to the right. I'll have the thing banging off of shit. I'm between them. I mean, what are you squawking about? Look at that line over the right side of the road in the rearview mirror. My thing is over it. I can't be over there. Am I supposed to be further back from this guy? Get moving. We're only doing 40. Speed limit 70 on this road. Let's move. I could do it. You've got one of the most skilled drivers in the world right here. Ugh. What does that mean? What am I doing wrong? If they're doing that, or is it just a friendly reminder? I mean, I don't know. There's a guy behind me and a guy in front of me, right? Look, people on the bridge. I waved to them. They stuck their arms up and waved. Okay, 2.5 hours. We're making progress. But it's going to get hairier than this somewhere else, I'm sure of it. Maybe a bunch of serpentine stuff through a bunch of, I don't know, cylindrical, close together somethings. Why are you going so slow now? Oh, this is not good. Let's try. Try. We can do a little more, can't we? No? All right. Do. Try to do the flyby. The flyby view. And drive. And I'm just not that good with that. Yes, yeah, I'm doing the cargo between the escort vehicles. As far as I know, I am. I mean, I think you need to be quiet unless something's really out of whack. Fine. A guy and a horse off in the orchard there. Very serene. A dude in a tractor. It's an empty tractor. Why would he just get out of the tractor there? Maybe he's not. He's probably caught in some of the machinery behind it. I hope not. It does happen. All right, you know, I'm gaining on you. Is that a little bit of a hint? Come on, we could move it up another 10, 15. I think we could do that safely. All right. What a big deal. Have all these things involved for this, you know? That's got to add to the cost of this little structure. all this attention it's getting. Oh man, I'm just ghosting and I got a downshift. They screwed up. I'm doing it. I'm between. An hour and a half. I can do it. We got cows. Let's all get the cows. They like it. It's like an electronic honk. It lets them feel connected to their surrounding environment with all these things whizzing right past. This one talks to them. I would say moo. They wouldn't hear me. I'm too far over this way. These guys shouldn't be passing me. Gee willikers. All right, I could be over to the right a little more right now. This is all farmish looking. It's nice. It's very nice. Shift. Can I pass this guy, I wonder? No, I probably couldn't. I mean, it would probably end the journey. They would roar up beside me, start firing into the cab. I'd slump over the wheel. He passed us. Endangering the population, we had no choice. Well, it's a nice straight run so far, but I'm sure I'm gonna pay for this somewhere. Better not do anything with a big bus right beside me. Yeah. Fortunately, it isn't a bad road. I'm waiting though. I'm waiting for the thing, you know. They're gonna have to probably put some sort of torment and tribulation and mild torture they'll do to, because this whole trip has been a piece of cake. But something at the end is waiting for me, I know it. Almost there. So it looks like it's just going to be, there's a pretty sharp turn up there, but there's a pretty sharp turn coming up. sun going down. See it back there? Almost hit him. Almost. I destroy it going into the gate of the place. The tiny house is almost home. Here we go. Thank you, Shirk. Thank you. Appreciate it. Appreciate it. Thank you. I couldn't have done it without them. Seriously. They needed to hold the traffic for me. I'm skipping it. Yeah, I am. And it was an excellent. Of course. Of course it was.